Stickman Bob may seem like any other ordinary household stickman. That is, until he reveals his daring nature. Boom! After the spectator selects a card, the whole packet is put back into the tuck case and Stickman Bob prepares to find their selection in the most spectacular way possible.
We have this. Do you like it?
It is cute!
You can roll it if you like.
I don't have any weapons.
All right, okay. You're getting too possessive of the cannon. Let's leave that there for a second. We are also going to need an actual assistant for the trick. Does he have a name?
Thomas.
Thomas? He looks like a Thomas?
Yeah.
Say hi, Thomas.
Hi.
Hi.
I like how you're getting emotionally involved here. He also does a bit of contortion. Shame. That was genuine sympathy then. All right. And do you know what's going to happen to Peter? He's going to get a shot out of the can. That's exactly what's going to happen. So you're going to have to help me out here. We're going to fire Thomas at the pack of cards and he will hopefully reveal your card to the world. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, well, I was kind of expecting it to reveal your card. I wasn't expecting it to do that.
Oh. Oh, Thomas!
Okay. Okay.
Oh. Oh, no.
Poor Thomas. Oh, dear. Please. Oh, looks like he stopped a little bit there. Ooh, this isn't good. It does look like he stopped on one. Is that a question? So it looks like it was the aid of spades.
Is that yours?
From the chaotic mind of Kieron Johnson, this is Stickman Bob.